So we just got back from the vet, and they told us that Snickers has to get his eye removed. So this eye right here, we have to make an appointment to get it taken out, unfortunately. So it's kind of an emotional day. I don't know why it makes me so upset, but I know he'll be okay, but it just freaks me out. Snickers! Show him your pretty eyes. Oh. They think he injured it on something, which I don't know what would have happened. So you can tell right here that it's way bigger than the other one.
And Mr. Sammy over here had a traumatic nail cutting experience because he's a wiggle worm and has long nail clicks, and they cut him way too short. But he's doing good now. So yeah, nails on point. Come here, Sammy. Come here. That's a good boy. Say hi, guys. My name is Sammy. Sammy Shoe.
What's
the problem? Sammy Shoe.
How dare you enter the creature's lair? The impudent, the audacity!
Congratulations, Mr. Grinch!
What?
He didn't show. Who could have predicted this?
Daytona Flea Market, and we're gonna go Christmas shopping there, find cool gifts for people, and enjoy the day. So let's see what kind of gold we can find today. So yeah, we're going to the flea market. And we're on 95, and we passed my sister and Jubal. And we're just like, yo, where y'all going? Well, we're going to the flea market. Where you going? We're going to the flea market too. So,
we're cool. Trying to get Christmas presents for them, but.
Well, they're coming along.
Yeah, they're behind us right now.
Yeah. Proof is in the pickle.
Grape Kool-Aid pickle for the vlog.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you want Frank's Red Hot?
Yes.
Great.
vlog. Vlog. Do it for the vlog.
This is...
Ew, that one has a tail on it.
I'm gonna eat it.
Okay.
Great Kool-Aid. We've been on all day. We're heading back to the stops that we like.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And getting cool gifts.
For you went down there originally?
I think we
came. I'm just kidding.
This is Steve.
Helpers.
Wow. Oh my gosh, I have hiccups. Look how cute. Here's our first Christmas tree. And Snickers eating something on the ground. Thanks, bud.